Actually, I'm running around. Change of pace here. I've done so many bases.
Is this roof taken?
And they catch you on the roof. You throw me. I don't know what that's like. I'm hella sneaky in this game. I'm good at it. Like 200 something. That's not bad at all. So yeah, no, that is pretty good. Main event, like, because when you get to the late game, there's a lot of things that easily break combos.
Let's dive right in.
So I think my 200 was like super early on, and then I can get hundreds decently.
MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Of course he
Did you need one? I got an extra. Yeah, because I am a nerd, so I have two. You lucky bastard. Yeah, sure, this family has the worst luck. Yeah, dude, I still use that. That's like my favorite one.
Oh no! Stock brokers!
Yeah, I know, trust me. I am on your side, man. I love that ability. How's it going, guys? You can walk around and high-five people, too. Kind of rewarding. Yeah. You have to find...
Yay, new guy! I'm sure you'll do
yeah,
way
I do
better
that too.
These guys just like you, who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed
no,
as
I never beat it off. I should have.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armor?
Oh, yeah, that's where they drew a lot of inspiration
from. I'm about
from.
To
they
get some payback for Jeff Davis.
Job.
Everyone else they killed at City Hall.
I've been listening to the J. Jonah Jameson stuff, like his radio podcast, all the time. They're hilarious. Yeah, that's from the air. That's super useful. That's how you get really long combos right there, because people, not a lot of people can touch in the air unless they have guns. So if you want to go for long combo, I highly recommend getting good at that.
I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your masks? Big problem for me.
I'm not saying anything. Play the game. You've beaten them all? See, I haven't done those yet. No, I know, I know. It's fine. I know that I'm thinking to him, so I just haven't fought him yet. That's fine. We'll see how I do. Come on, buddy. Oh, a double high five. What's up? Hey! Yeah, that's pretty much what I was. Let's see, which trophies do I not have?
Hey, more guests! Come in, grab a chair.
I am missing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trophies. That's it.
Welcome to the air show.
3 are hidden though. 4 are hidden. Shit. I know. Oh yeah, the trip mines are useful whenever you're doing sneak stuff. Yeah, you can do that too. Been there. Yeah, honestly, I think I should have played through this on the hardest one too. How's it going, guys? Don't mind me, just running. My webs are broken. You guys need some help? Cops are trying to arrest this dude. Like, they're trying to break into his house. Dude, Spider Cop is the funniest stuff ever. Now that I'm done with the game, like, all the crimes, I couldn't be bothered. Like, I'm not helping. Ask the cops to do that. I've done enough of their work.
MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Pretty cool. Oh shit. Such a dumb suit. My least favorite suit. There's some dumb suits in this game, but that is one of the dumbest suits. Like, I get it. I do. I get it. But man, is that just a... I hate that suit. It's like, if they would have done the wrestling suit from Spider-Man 1, the movie, no. Have you seen Spider-Man 1? Shut up, alright, I'm nerdy. It's not what that is. Like, it's what it's based off of, like, it's from the comics, it's not from the movie. Nope. Not even close. The one from the movie is actually kinda cool. It's closer to the Scarlet Spider than it is the wrestling one.
Attention agents, this is Control. What's our status in Lincoln? Traffic control point Charlie taking fire from demons.
Well, there's 3 DLCs planned for this game also. That's a cool one. I had the dilemma multiple times. The base. I would say the base then, because by the time you get done with the mission, you may not be next to the base.
All units, 1043. Mass terrorists have seized the city bus.
At least at the base, when you finish, you'll still be right next to the mission.
Kick it up a notch.
As far as time saving goes.
And we're done.
Me too. I do it all the time.
Getting brisk out here.
Do you have the impact web yet? The web gadget? Use that, and you can shoot them off the building. That works too. Because as soon as I got the impact whip, I think that was the first thing I did. Besides, like the first thing where they kind of teach you how to use it.
MJ,
because I shot somebody off
the fourth
edge.
Place on your list.
So, yeah,
they're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore.
Oh, they're not
I'll see what I can find out.
Oh, what's up, bro? There it is! How'd I do that? I'm so mad. I've been trying to do that all game. Oh, that's hilarious. That's funny. Okay. That's worth it. What's that? I don't know. I never actually did it. I just didn't care. I would take down like the important ones and then I just go for it because it's like it's waves. So I'd rather just get that done fast. And it doesn't matter. You can try it though. I have no idea. I bet you not. I bet you the wave 2 comes in before. Actually, you know what? I think I might have got close, and I think wave 2 just comes in. I don't know if they are aware you're there yet. Yeah. I don't think they know you're there yet. Oh, okay. Now they do. Stop your own crimes. And I
should have recorded.
Oh, hey. Yeah, here in the game. Here on. So. Don't have that one. Is it anyone, please? I'm sad because I think I might have just found a point where one of the collectibles I need is I'm gonna have to get throughout the game, which sucks. I guess I might as well tell you now because I don't know if it's gonna be a trophy or not.
Time for a shift change,
have
huh?
You found a newspaper yet?
These other guys? Not impressing me.
No, out of a newspaper machine. Yep, there are. So there are newspaper machines, right? They're red boxes on the side of the street. I was running around collecting them, and I've gotten to a point where every time I go to it, it's the same newspaper, and I've only got 7 of 28. So I'm wondering if you have to get them as you play throughout the game. Because they give headlines for things that happen, is what they do. And, but that's fine. I'll just play on the hardest difficulty. I'll focus on main missions because side missions may not matter until I get to the end. And then, well, it won't be a problem, right? It's just, it'll be fine. I'll do it that way. Just to get the trophy. What happens if I try and, oh, I haven't tried that yet. Let's do that and see what happens. Oh, okay. I didn't like it. They should have made that a trophy.
More demons. I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pies. Incoming. Say goodnight.
So weird.
Hold!
kill. Down at Financial already?
MJ, call the police.
Gotta do some more stuff.
I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Yeah, what you mean? You'll see them. They're on the ground and they're everywhere. But they're red. You can't really miss them.
It's crazy.
Probably. I bet some side missions too. It's gonna suck if that's the case, but I bet you that is the case. Just go until you get repetitive.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Oh, just run along a sidewalk, trust me, they're there. You will find stretches where they're not there for a while, trust me, that's coming too. But they're around. Yeah, you just.
Sorry.
They look like all those mailboxes and stuff.
He's corrupted. Gotta go easy on him.
I hope that that's not the case. I really hope that's not the case.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Are a civilian shoot at you? Yeah, that'll happen. Oh, that's not one?
Oh, no. Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
Spider-Man?
No, because in the ghetto is where I found most of my newspapers. That's where I found most of mine. Pulled the seven that I have. I got like six in a row.
Is coming through.
Witness reported location at the yards.
I gotta look that up and see if it's the
looks
case.
Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
I didn't do
Mystery it. Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, dude. Oh, you're talking about the guy who shows up for challenges? That's Taskmaster. Look what has a skull face. Yeah, it's Taskmaster. He's cool. His ability is cool. You want me to tell you about it?
They're about to go off. I gotta move.
Okay. He tells you later on, but it's really cool.
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Got the blast contained.
And shoot at it. The ice cream truck must be right outside my damn house. It's loud. Can you hear that?
One more. Better hurry.
You can't hear. Oh, it's alright. You don't die in water. Yeah, time is pretty much everything, so do the bomb ones, because there's going to be different types of challenges. Do the bomb ones as fast as freaking possible. You can try them. Yeah, you can do them as many times as you want.
Can't let any of those bombs explode. Care that one. Okay, one more. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Muggers never take a day off. Who wants a picture?
Spider-Man!
it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Sorry, spider emergency. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
He said that they're looking for somebody, so you want to give him a call.
That's a
date. Yeah.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one. Everyone's in costume. My people. Are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Do you want?
Yeah.
Alright. Tombstone Mission 3. I don't know how many there is. Feel free to tell me. Sure.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
It's a big ass sledgehammer.
Keep your head down. Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Happy Halloween.
He's invincible. What the hell am I doing? I'm an idiot.
About some mood lighting.
Ooh. Come on, boy. Swing that shit. I'm gonna start making funny jokes. I hit you with motorcycles. Ow. How do I use it? Oh.
Now where'd they take Delaney?
Oh motherfucker. I'll let him kill his own game. It's working too.
There's Dr. Delaney.
Oh shit. Rock. Gotcha. Stop riding your motorcycle, dickheads. Mother.
Who are you?
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
Shit, that was bad. Time, yeah, Martin Lee's a freak.
Tell me his name.
I did too. Right from the beginning, I was like, well, that's the bad guy. Fuck off.
Show's over, Lee.
Yep.
Apparently the show's not over.
Name, Dr. Morgan Michaels. Thank you.
No!
There we go. Oh, holy shit, are we gonna kill him? Okay.
All of them. Gotta find Lee.
Aw, titties. No, he's got a fucking flame chains. Ow, that was a really big hand.
Damn, big fist.
get freaking owned, boy.
Okay, later. What did Lee do to these people?
Tombstone.
Believe me, this is for your own good.
Probably look and see if this is gonna be a problem. Oh, yeah, that's funny.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah. But so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney dies,
he don't get
Lee a name.
So that's good.
Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project.
Just another plug.
Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
93 on
Devil's Breath?
Alright.
It's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see
use
why.
Use the subway.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account.
Remember cheat codes in games?
Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Did that. Haven't done that one yet. Working on it.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown.
I don't know what that means.
I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
That one, that's gonna be tough. Oh, there's that one too. Okay.
There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
I'm glad I looked those up, just the two of the hidden trophies I'm missing, because
there we go.
They're going to be ridiculously hard to find, or to do.
Looks like there's four of these around the building.
I won't tell you
yet. Should make things easier.
Well, actually, I'll tell you one. Security one of them is called Hug It Out, where you knock together 10 pairs of enemies with trip mines.
Looks like an electrical problem.
So you need to shoot them with trip mines and make sure they look at somebody else, and then they stick together.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man. Copy that. Continuing exterior.
No one else. Oh, that's south. I'm an idiot. Let's go the other way.
All stable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist. What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Park by the water northwest of ESC.
Stable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know.
What part are you on?
Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Oh, yes.
Attention all stable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data
That's...
now.
How is that
Stay
not
vigilant. Well? Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy.
Damn it.
Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Saw it in the trailer, and I'm gonna freaking do it. Ha! Did it.
Target spotted. It's Spider-Man.
I think I'm too far. You got it.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ.
Little
busy right now.
Game on, boy.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
Whee! Oh, I ran into a tree.
There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels.
Nope.
And Devil's
nope.
Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call. But keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. Jackpot. GR-27. Hmm. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's. This is crazy.
Oh, this is Hell's Kitchen. I'm an idiot.
Creepy. Whoa. GR27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon. Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Spider Cop.
Hey Pete, what's up?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something as deadly.
Do this fast.
I may have a lead.
Oh,
I
need to do trip mines.
Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park.